playing. And then I will show you that situation of throwing. Are you ready? If you ready, let's to watch the first situation.
Thai people believe that it is considered aggressive and do not respect to adults.
Really?
Yes.
I don't know.
Oh, that's right.
I'm so sorry, Mrs. Suda. I don't know about that. Sorry.
Okay, sir. Not a problem.
The throwing thing for adults is unsuitable. And extremely should not do. Let's watch the next situation.
Oh, Jessie, I will go to submit my homework with here.
Okay.
Hey Jesse, I forget my book. Can you take that book to me?
Is this book?
Yes, it is.
Why? Can you see what you see?
What
kind of thing is it?
What did you say? I don't understand.
Why did you throw this book? Pass over my head.
Why is she angry me?
You shouldn't do that because Thai people don't know how to have things over anyone's head. It's really bad and rude. You should take a thing from person to person. This is Thai culture. You must be able to have food.
Oh, I'm so sorry for that. I really don't know ever.
Don't worry.
Bye-bye.
I must be more careful and thank you for asking why about Thai manners to me.
Yes. From example of situation, throwing things for other who are not close friends, it may be like a simple scenario or more serious.
Hey you!
Why did you do this?
What's going on?
You asked her!
What happened? She dropped toilet. Then I feel and to eat to her. After that, she come to attack me.
Oh my god, I think that she angry because you threw the wallet to her. Many Thai people don't like throwing things to others. It looks not polite, honor, manner, and appropriate. In the next time when you see this event, don't do like this. Get it?
We have seen that the throwing thing is not good. From many of the situations that show throwing thing is bad for Thai people. So, throwing objects should not be done.